No. Never. It's never going to be enough. Like I said, the antivirus looks at it after the fact. It can't fix a problem. It won't prevent a problem.
You already got the virus.
You already have it.
Yeah.
And it can only find it if it knows what it's looking for. If it's new, it doesn't know what it's looking for. There's hundreds of new viruses every day. And within a matter of minutes, we can spin up a new, spin your server back up and be back to work.